How do world leaders view India?
I've long believed that the relationship between the United States and India is one of the, will be one of the defining relationships of the 21st century.
The bright spot of the global economy.
The growth rate for India, which is 6.8 in 2022. Let's not forget, this is one of the bright spots in the global economy right now, such a high growth rate.
The potential of India is enormous. And you have now a reformer, a radical reformer, who has the ability to transform it.
On the verge of a big transformation.
Is Amrit Kaal mein hamare sankalpon ki siddhi hame azadi ke 100 varsh tak le jayegi.
A magnet for investment.
I'm actually incredibly excited about the future of India. I think India has more promise than any large country in the world.
The world is bullish on India. Money Control is bullish on India. Join the campaign. Tweet to us with hashtag MC Bullish on India.